He was used by the United States Air Force and later by the Royal Air Force as a tank destroyer in Northwest Europe. A single seat aircraft, 13,000 of these planes were built during the Second World War. He was used by the Royal Air Force in the Desert Air Force. Ladies and gentlemen, 29 P-40s are still in existence. Here she comes, the Curtiss, Kittyhawk, the P-40.